100 Proofs the Earth is Not a Globe by William Carpenter. Downloaded for at loc.gov. Yes, the Library of Congress. We're on number 4. There are rivers that flow for hundreds of miles towards the level of the sea without falling more than a few feet. Notably, the Nile, which is 1,000 miles, falls but a foot. A level expanse of this extent is quite incompatible with the idea of the Earth's convexity. It is, therefore, a reasonable proof that the Earth is not a globe.